Army Podcast. Stay tuned in. Tapped in. Plug us, we plug you, motherfucker.
I guess the light is on because it didn't beep, but I'm all used to it. What up, YouTube? Also, what up, your homie nation? Hey. This is your host, Big Poppy Chew, a.k.a. Good Boys Media, no matter what you call me, as long as you hit me up on both. And today, I want to bring y'all the very first episode. It's the very first. I finally got behind, now I'm in front of the camera now, ready to present my segment, Gamers on a Rant, with my co-host, a.k.a. co-director, whatever you want to call him, make sure it's your homie podcast, a.k.a.
Gonna be Marks, boy, you know how it goes. So look, yeah, this is my guy's favorite episode, man, so I had to do it with him, you dig?
Yeah. So today, what we're going to bring out today, we're going to talk about two specific games that, you know, currently, that I'm playing, and for sure he probably playing, because I know he probably busted some ass online, or not online, just hit us up. So, I'm going to ask him what's his first two pick games that he's playing right now. And the last one we're going to talk about was probably something new that probably came out, probably both playing with. They're going to see. Stay tuned to the end. So, bro, what's the two games you're currently playing or that you like so far?
Currently, let's go with Division. You know,
Division 2?
Yeah, let's go with Division
2.
Yeah, I mean, Division 1 was good.
I played a little bit of that, too. That was kind of fire. It reminds me of Terminator Genesis. That was a low-key tournament game that nobody played back in the day. Where it was third-person view. You pick up shit. You get the gun. You got to take over shit because the Terminators had that shit locked down. Mm-hmm. And, shit, I think all the Tom Clancy's put together. Like, Tom Clancy is a good author and writer when it comes to the video games. Whoever he chose to develop his games, amazing.
And I can double that. To me, what Division feel like is like an open world Grand Theft Auto, Call of Duty kind of game, like mixed into one where you get the third person view and then you get that open world, the GTA, and then Call of Duty with the army style of how you can run in packs and little stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So second, I mean, I guess I can say it's a toss up because I'm in between right now. I don't really got much out that I play outside of 2K or Madden. You know, y'all can jump on Madden with me, Xbox.
There's a video of him playing Madden. It was bad. Go back and watch it because that was one of the first ones I edited too. So go back and watch that. It's gonna drop up in the link somewhere. You're gonna see it.
Yeah. So you know, ABMD Marks 226. You can add me. We'll play. I play anybody. I don't really trip. I try to get all the celebrities. That's who I really want to play. So YG, Mustard. Any of y'all that think y'all good in that big stream of world, I'm here to play you guys.
They say Drake is a heavy gamer.
Listen, tell Drake come on across the board, I'll kick his ass.
He the one got Fortnite famous. I hate him for that.
Listen, I ain't mad, but if he play Madden, I kick his ass at the end of the day. And if he play 2K, like, you can go, I'm going to show you what can happen in the Eastern Conference Finals. Shout out to Milwaukee, because I'll kill you.
What team you think he'll come with?
If he play basketball? Mm-hmm. Of course the Raptors.
I thought he was
beat him with anybody.
I thought he was an NBA groupie.
I mean, he is, but I'll beat him with anybody. I feel like I could beat most of these people with anybody. Like, I'm that confident as far as Madden or... I'm not really 2K. I play with the Bucks. That's really much where I'm at with it. I've been playing with them for a few years, so I kind of got the concept of where they at with it.
We're going to show you how these gameplays coming soon, too. We're going to have your homie plays in a minute.
Yeah, I'm going to have to play a couple people, but your turn. And that's all Xbox.
You only said one.
No, I said two. Division and 2K. Oh, and Madden. 2K and Madden. We split it at two.
Okay, so basically sports for you and Division.
Yeah, as of now. I play Grand Theft Auto, but, you know, it's kind of a dying community right now.
Okay. My two games I'm going to start off with. Right now, I'm a heavy fighter, so it's I do, like, get these hands challenges. So,
oh, man.
The first game I'm going to go out there right now is Tekken 7.
I see you got your ass kicked.
We're not going to talk about it right now, but let me get off real fast, okay? Tekken 7, right? Tekken 7 is one of the best games I've played in a while. Fighting Ways 2, because they kept it simple, but yet they added new stuff with it. Like, with the new Rage Drive, I wasn't a fan of it at first because it gave you a lot of bailout at the end of the game. And I'm very aggressive. Okay. But I learned that it can mess you up if you depend on it too heavily.
Right.
Them being simple is really what kept Tekken in the game. It's killing a lot of other fighting games, including, let's see, they killed out Dragon Ball Z. They fighting rounds. So Naruto, that's not really big among a lot of people. What's another couple fighting games? Street Fighter, yeah. Street Fighter, don't talk about that much. I love Street Fighter, but Tekken kind of overshadowing all of it. My second game, I'm going to have to go with the GOAT, The GOAT, the game of the year, God of War.
Oh my God, that is not Santa the Monica game Studios of the year, Santa Monica Studios brought
back single player games for God of War. They did
hey,
game
the Red, the Red Dead
Redemption.
Dispute.
I got one dispute, though. One dispute.
Can I hold on? Let me say this real fast. I'm going to let you get off with your Game Awards challenge, but Red Dead Redemption 2 storyline was
came
better
out too
than
late.
That.
Came out too late.
It's better than that whole game. That's all I'm saying. Came the storyline, not online is a different story, but I'm just saying, before all that storyline on Red Dead was better than that whole game.
They
should
have came out in the middle of the year, but yet you come out in November, December, they might get Game of the Year 2019. We're going to see. It ain't over with. But my dispute with God of War is the camera. Why did you switch the camera up? When God of War from 1 to 3 to Ascension all had the same camera. That's my only dispute. I get it because the whole Thorn Axe, it was sweet. But I just, you can have the same old third-person camera view with Thorn Axe. But that's my only dispute with it. And that great story mode, hard difficulty. I played on hard the very first go-around. I died like about 30 times fighting the first monster.
I got a question. Did you do it? Like, do God of War got like kind of a Gears of War feel? This one?
The old camera view would have, but not this one.
Okay. That's why I didn't like that game. I'm not a big Gears of
War. You a Microsoft player? You don't like Gears of War?
I never really liked
that's
that
strange.
Game.
That's strange. I never heard of that.
No, I mean, I'll play it like I play, Gears of War
that's
2?
One of their best games of all time.
I wouldn't say
that's the best exclusive of all time.
I would say that, but to an exclusive game where it really don't hold a lot of exclusives. What are you really comparing it to? You get what I'm saying? Like, Sony got a lot of stuff to compare.
This is where the gameplay.
I'm not knocking the game, but that game compared to what that makes Microsoft real extra exclusive. You get what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like, if they was to license, like, if EA was to just take over and say we only gonna license our game to Xbox, like
EA in a lot of trouble, so I don't think nobody wanna have.
But what I'm saying is, you know how they got like Madden is exclusive to Xbox, kinda. It's like a exclusive kind of.
Typifies like content dropping and stuff like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, like everything they promote stuff is Xbox. You feel what I'm saying?
That,
so like
that's Motorola, marketing. Yeah, all that stuff it goes through Microsoft. Motorola,
right, marketing
and
is straight through Motorola. Yeah. Like. That's where it is for Microsoft, but that's why I'm saying, like, if that had that just exclusively, like, to Madden, Gears of War lose every time. You get what I'm saying? If Division was exclusive to Xbox, they lose. Mm-hmm. It's more of a field to me. It's just what it is. Like, I'm not into the zombie killing. That's where you lose me at. Like, it's cool for a minute, but then it's like, I never was a Resident Evil fan. Never was that. Like, a lot of people get mad at me because I say that, but if you're a video gamer, bro, it's just, I think it's more about what make you feel, like what you feel, the way you feel. Like that's why, I mean, and everybody be like, but you play Division. That's kind of like a, bro, it's not a zombies. It's
no, Tom Clancy avoids zombies in every aspect. That's why Tom Clancy's not Call of Duty.
That's why I kind of don't play Call of Duty now.
I ain't going to talk about Call of Duty right now. We talk about the games I love. Right?
Go
right
ahead,
now.
Back to it.
So, God of War is definitely one of the top three.
Okay.
Or top two that I'm playing right now. It's God of War and Tekken 7. You want to get these hands? Add me on PlayStation Network, YMP221. If you want to get these hands, if you want to get runned on or scored on, you already know you got to add him.
ABMD Marks 226, my guy. Yeah. Get you a touchdown or two.
And our special review on what we're going to do our special review on. Shit. What just came out? Hold on. Then I do Mortal Kombat 11, right?
Mortal Kombat.
Man, these niggas stepped back in time and came back with a gem.
I got one. I think I'm going to probably get killed for it, but I got a couple complaints more so with Mortal Kombat.
Don't tell me because it's too hard, because that's all I've been hearing from reviewers.
No.
It ain't too... Go back repatch it.
Man.
Repatch it. Put it back hard.
Man.
I hate the fact that people's playing it's almost too damn hard.
Yeah, no. Don't let that... No, hell no.
They
not just for
three
a second.
Times
I know.
Trying
to get it right, but no. The reason that I like it is because at the end of the day, it kind of make you have to force your combos, like they teaching you and with
to you,
side.
They even taught you how to use the fast moves.
Mm-hmm.
But like, people play about too hard.
Yeah,
you can't
and then they
and
let you
no
pin
more.
Them to the TV screen, so like in the fight you can see what you got to do to kind of make it happen. But what I feel like my complaints with Mortal Kombat is how slow paced the game is. When you got a combo with like a Sonya Blade, you get what I'm saying? Like if I hit you with the I hit you with a power punch,
that'll make you stop.
And it go back, like you bounce back, I stop, and then I can't run to catch up with you. And you feel me? I get it. But you got to take one or the two off.
Yeah, they said, you know what I'm saying? They said that they want to leave it balanced as far as, like, give them a chance to come back.
I get it. What I'm saying is, even if you give me the second delay, right? Like, okay, so I hit him with the power punch. Boom, he bounced. When the delay, if you hit me with that delay, I should be able to run out the delay to get at least my advantage back, because I got an advantage. I just created the advantage. Yeah. So now you keeping it to where they got an opportunity to come back and hit me.
That's their whole game plan.
And especially like people that play with Cabal, like that's if you whooping Cabal, you know what I'm saying? You giving them that, giving a nigga with Cabal the hands, like with me, because I play with Jackie, I play with Sonya, I play with Cassie, like I play with Johnny. You know what I'm saying? I play with more so the fighter characters. Like I don't really want the power. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like I want to fight
straight up.
Yeah, that's what this is. It's a fighting game. I don't want to just be like, oh, I can just do a couple special moves and then out of the game. No, I don't want to be. I like Liu Kang too. Don't get it twisted. Liu Kang got the hands, but Liu Kang's
a triple threat.
I really haven't liked Liu Kang since he died. Like they took all his combos mostly away when he died. Like it made him just become so sluggish. He ain't that. And then his bicycle kick different now. So it's like it don't really fit where it used to be. Like I remember when you used to have to hold down and you know, what was it, circle or B?
Back for a circle.
Yeah, and then you used to whoa, you feel me?
Either back for a circle or a whole circle.
Yeah, and he used to build it up and then kind of hit you with it. But when you hit it, like it used to just have a different rock to it. You feel me? And then Johnny Cage, I like the new Johnny Cage, like far as his power moves. But then I like the old Johnny Cage fighting style. Like
come up from 10.
No, from this one. You know how they got the Superstar Johnny and then
the variations. Yeah.
Like, I like if they could have made him one character and then made him another style, I guess it'd be different. But I guess, you know what I'm saying, that's what make him separate.
And what they should have done, for real, was actually have Belf Time version of them as two different characters.
Yeah. That would
increase the roster or whatever, add more new characters. They had Young Johnny, since they call these studios, Midway Studios and NetherRealm. So you could have called it Midway Johnny versus Netherway Johnny. They could have done that.
Yeah. Or you could have just put, you know, just left it how it was. Like Superstar Johnny versus Johnny, you know what I'm saying, Johnny Cage. And then you got Sonya. And you got the young Sonya. You feel me? Like, and then another complaint.
Ronda Rousey.
Did not like how she played.
Ronda Rousey did not belong again.
She didn't.
I don't know how much of a check WWE gave out.
She didn't.
Please her, because it was not. No. The game would have been the same game without her being in it.
I promise you. It wasn't nothing. She didn't do nothing spectacular to me. And it's like, your voice is noticeable because it's how strong, dark, and you know how deep it is.
She said it's like she's doing a promo every time she was on.
Right.
In her booth recording her lines.
Yeah.
Like she did a promo every single time.
She didn't have, like, no swag like how Johnny Cage did and you know what I'm saying? Like, how they did, but
it's like they gave her, like, she was at wrestling, right?
Yeah.
She was going up for Monday Night Raw. Like, here, Ryan, here's your lines for the night. But they messed up and she read the wrong lines.
Right.
She's like, well, I already read it once. I'm not going to read it again. Send them over to another round.
That's
how I seen for Ronda Rousey in that game.
Yeah. And that's, I think I didn't like that. And then Raiden didn't have enough combos for me either. Like,
I'm going to say not yet, because they said a lot of characters, they add more stuff to them. I think that's what it did. They probably gonna add more combos later on and more stuff. Right now, it's still, this game got a long life because they still gotta drop some more stuff in it.
And that's why it's called Gamers on the Rant. You feel me? Because we really just supposed to be ranting about the bad parts about the game. It ain't just always about a good thing. But I do want to rant that Division is the best game out right now. Division 2 get you a game of it.
And my rant, stop complaining about games being too hard.
I mean, it's called.
Tuck your panties in and play the game. Lose. I show my losses online. What about you other YouTubers?
Ooh.
Y'all don't. And on that note, it's the end of the episode. We're going to come back for another Gamers on the Rant. We're going to talk about more issues.
What's coming out?
What
game's
coming out? I need that thumbnail.
Now you said what?
What game's coming out?
I don't know what's coming out lately. Like, what we got coming out? I'm not really sure.
Honey, I got to get Days Gone because they said that's a cold.
I really don't like it. I made this beat.
Fatality. Cabal wins.